This is Mark Hightower from the Viva Voce Chamber Singers. Through newly minted poetry, art, and music, Luigi Cerantola, Alessio Mancino, and Kurt Cacioppo tell the stories of seven women of ancient Greek myth, Donne e Dee, women and goddesses. From the Codex Usonicus, created by Cerantola and Mancino, come the poetic texts dedicated to Circe, Europa, Galatea, Arianna, Danae, Daphne, and Atropo, presented in calligraphy with manuscript illuminations and accompanying visual interpretations. In response, Cacioppo's score, Women of Ancient Greek Myth, transforms Cerantola's texts into music. This cycle of seven a cappella motets shows an affinity with the descriptive madrigal tradition while embracing choral techniques both historical and contemporary. The 20 virtuosi of the Viva Voce Chamber Singers and their conductor, Nathan Zollinger, bring the texted score to life, turning it into vivid sound. As we listen, the verses appear on screen along with a visual narrative that captures detail of the corresponding artwork and musical notation. Now, Viva Voce Chamber Singers and their conductor, Nathan Zollinger, in Kurt Cacioppo's Women of Ancient Greek Myth, from his new CD, Metamorphoses, on Albany Records, Troy, 1822.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.